Thanks for joining me. This is Danny, and I'm here with Arcus M, and we are on the subscriber server number 2, and we're just about to head into this roguelike dungeon. You see, I've been playing on the server for a few days now, and I haven't died yet, so we'll see what we can do about that, if we can change that. But I've never really played with roguelike dungeons, so we're going to see if we can get to the bottom of this roguelike dungeon today. But before we go there, I've got 28 levels, and I don't want to die with 28 levels, so I'm going to use it all up. I've got a little enchanting area in here. So far, I got thorns on my chest plate, so I'm just going to see what I can get. I actually had Smite 4. I don't have very much Lapis, though, which is going to be really useful because there's a lot of undead down there. Oh, man. Okay. So this...
Nothing hilariously terrible has happened yet.
No, nothing crazy has happened yet. We did find the path down, and we found a little bit of loot. Actually, I'll show off the loot. And I've gotten really hungry. We got lots of enchanted books, and... Oh, we found an anvil. Oh, I should grab that anvil.
Oh, yeah.
Projectile.
Was it this way? Yeah, it was this way.
Yeah, I think so.
No, not this one.
Yeah, I think it was this way. Yeah, I remember, because it had the hole in the floor. Ah! Oh, that I almost fell in just now. And the cool little fireplace room. I hear a witch.
Yeah, some of these rooms in here are really...
Oh, the one with the creepers. Oh, boy. Okay.
Yeah. There's cake.
Okay. All right, I'm gonna put one torch over here so that I know that this is the way back.
Ooh, I'll take sapphire.
Okay. Oh, there's a large chest over there. Oh, that's ours.
Yeah. Somebody put a large chest there. We should loot it. Oh, no.
Uh-oh. These guys are poisonous. Are they?
I just fell down.
Oh, no. What? Why is this thing, like, got all these colored... Oh, he poisoned me. And he's taking forever to kill. Holy crap.
See, now I wish I had that Bane of Arthropods.
Yeah, right. Ah. Holy
Tank
crap.
Tank him with the shield. I'll kill him.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I got the shield. Alright. A medicinal tincture. Laudanum. What do you suppose that is?
Poison, I believe. I'm gonna drink it, see what happens.
Yeah.
I got weakness, mining fatigue, nausea, slowness, and regeneration 3.
Nice.
But it only lasted for like 3 seconds, so.
How many levels are there usually?
I want to say 4. The bottom level is really obvious because it's all made of like netherrack and obsidian and stuff.
Okay.
That's where some of the really expensive loot starts to happen.
Yeah.
A bunch of diamonds and things like that.
Sure. Oh, skeleton. Ow. Potion of regen, too. That's nice. Wow, this sword is almost one-hitting the zombies.
Die.
Whoa. It's leaving, like, one heart.
Power.
Power one.
I might take that, actually. Put it on my bow if I can.
Okay, good. Why would he come over? That's strange.
Oh, there we go.
There's probably arrows down there. Oh, boy.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, look at that. Nice. Oh, well. They turned on each other. More of that weird stuff. Holy mobs. Whoa. Oh, I almost fell in the hole. Oh, crap.
Oh, yeah, this is the room I was saying that has, like, redstone in it. And...
Oh, yeah, this is cool.
Netherwort.
Oh, some armor. Looks like leather armor, probably.
Oh, burning stand.
Redstone blocks. Some... Wow.
There's some instant health and regeneration stuff in here. I took one.
Okay, cool.
You can set on fire even when you block. Okay, that's not good.
Oh, really? Wow. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. All right. Oh, crap. Holy fast.
That's the spring part. And he's dead. Well, probably not dead, but he's someone else's problem now.
Yeah.
Okay, that was fun.
Oh no, oh no.
I'm coming back.
Okay. Okay, I think I killed your,
Yay.
Your guy.
I'm avenged.
Uh-oh, one snuck up behind me. Oh crap, crap, crap. I just killed one that wasn't paying attention. A wood sword with Bane of Arthropods 1.
So many zombies.
Oh yeah. I'm gonna take a strength.
Oh my gosh.
And a regen.
And then... So loud too.
Yeah.
I can turn my sound down.
Holy crap. Oh my god. Well, you know what? I'm gonna break.
This way is not actually got any zombies. Oh, that's a good idea.
Yeah, as long as it's not skeletons. Oh, ow! Except for the baby zombies. Holy crap! There are so many! Oh, I love this sword for zombies, man. Plus, I've got strength too right now.
I should take one of my strength ones too.
Yeah. Anyway, what do you think?
I think that's it.
Are you ready?
I think it's relatively safe.
Oh crap! Oh crap! Crazy skeleton. Oh, it didn't last very long. Oh, he must have some kind of weird thorns or something. Because when I hit him, so. I started on fire.
Oh, my shield broke.
Oh no.
Oh, I found another shield. That's useful.
I haven't really even been using my shield. I'm not very good at using shields. I always forget about them. Maybe I should just put torches there. Oh, what is this weird thing?
What's that?
This looks like some kind of shrine or something.
Oh yeah, these. Make sure you light up behind them. Yeah, you did.
Oh, okay.
Also, these quartz blocks here, sometimes they hide a chest and a spawner. These quartz blocks in the wall.
Oh, see the spawner.
Usually there's a chest next to it or behind it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, there's behind it. Nice. It's got instant health too.
Oh my god.
Well, a lot of it has to do with it being so broken.
There's a million skeletons back there. Oh crap. It's okay. Close range with skeletons isn't so bad.
Yeah.
Oh, we still have zombies falling from above. God, they're still spawning in here. Oh, they're coming from above again. How are they coming from above? Oh, there's like a hole up there.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, no. Oh, crap, that's you. I just swung at you. Good thing PvP is off.
PvP is off, yeah.
Yeah, I'm going to just get rid of the shield and use... Oh my god, there's just a stream of zombies.
That could actually work well. I mean, if you basically are the more attacky type, I could be the tanky type.
Yeah. Ow. The what-y type?
The tanky type.
Yeah, I like to be... This way I can place torches so much faster.
Yes.
Sharpness 2. Ooh. And another instant health.
Oh,
oh no.
Snuck up on me. Sneaky zombies.
You killed my friend.
Arrow of regeneration? No. I mean, I guess I could shoot you with an arrow of regeneration.
Yeah, sure. Speed too. That might be nice to have. Take a speed and a strength. And then I'm going to be a killing machine. No, I just got to find stuff to kill.
Have we been this way? Oh yeah, okay. I started to light this up.
Oh, okay. Woo, I'm really fast.
Oh. Arrows of instant health. What is with these... I'll take that.
Oh, a regen.
I got armor that was better than mine.
I want to find stuff to kill. I even have a... What's that?
This will be the room for it. Okay. Oh, look out.
Oh, I just got blindness. So I've got all these cool effects, but I can't see. Oh, those two are going after each other. Oh my god. Yeah, there's definitely stuff to kill there. Wow. Oh, I just got blinded again.
What happened to shield up? Are you kidding me? Oh, this game cheats.
Oh, you're a zombie. You're not Arcus.
Yeah, that was weird. I had my shield up, but the zombie just hit right through it.
The zombie did? Really?
Yeah.
Crazy. Oh my god. Oh,
that... a bunch of them?
No, there was just one. But it was crazy fast. He gave me a million nasty effects. And I hear him running,
that's the one that
and
got
he's
me.
Really fast. Holy crap, he's dead. Whew.
Ah! Skeletons, they won't let me get my grave.
I guess we better light this area up a bit. Oh, this isn't even where they were spawning. I'm on the wrong side. There's so many, my god.
Just wait till this next level and it's all like blazes and
oh no, yeah.
Skeletons with armor.
Yeah.
Or...
this is actually fun. You know, I never...
Yeah, I like it.
Yeah, I never really thought about playing roguelike dungeons before.
Ooh, there's a special skeleton over here.
But I figured since they're all over the server, I may as well check them. Oh crap, there's skeletons all over here. Oh no, oh no. This is a special one?
No, it's over. It's around the corner.
Oh.
It's a rare skeleton of you can't run. Oh, yay.
Okay.
Oh, wow. He actually killed the special one.
Yeah, look at that. Okay. Okay. Oh, nothing. Nothing. Oh, two spawners.
So there's a chest above those.
Oh, crap.
Or behind.
I just made a spawnable area up here. Oh crap, we got a crazy... Okay, he's alright.
There's one through the wall or something, I can't tell. Anything
good? Chaps. Not really, not in that one. Not in that one either. I'll take the book though, because I already have books. Oh, strength 2. Quartz block.
Oh sh-
Oh no, what was that?
Something blinded me and
oh my god.
Set me on fire.
Oh my god, I'm stuck.
I can see...
Oh, you know what it is? Oh, shoot. He wasn't even hitting me. He's got some kind of thorns. Oh, no, it's dark.
Oh, no.
Oh, how am I going to find my way back there?
He blinded me, set me on fire, and had thorns.
Oh, no.
And poisoned me.
Oh, crap. Hey, how were you getting back there so fast?
I slept in bed, remember? The bed upstairs.
Oh, crap. Why didn't I? Oh no, I'm back at my base. Oh. Rare quicksand enderman of mission control.
Don't even know what that means.
I don't know, but I'm just going to look at the floor constantly. Oh man. Oh crap, I don't even have room for all my stuff. Zost, fiery, berserk. What was that? I don't know, but it looked really scary. Whoa.
Oh, there?
Nice. What's that?
Is that a wither skeleton?
I don't know. It kind of looked like one. It was very dark.
I found a ghast here.
Really? Oh, wow.
There's also some torches in this one behind me.
Okay.
There's another ghast here and here. This is yours.
Oh, nice.
And more torches. Bunch more torches.
Oh, you want some milk? I put milk in that chest. Whoa.
Oh, yeah, that is a wither.
Oh, yeah, look at that.
He literally dropped through the ceiling. I don't
know.
Just as poison. That's not too
yeah.
Bad. It's not even very long living poison.
Yeah. Oh, boy. I think there's another one. He looks really big. Oh, he's a wither skeleton. Holy crap.
Oh, he withered me.
Oh, no.
One behind you.
Oh, there's one behind me, too? Crap, crap, crap.
Oh, so I've realized that if they get close enough to you, they can get through the shield. It's weird.
Oh, really?
It's like they can press themselves up on it and get behind
you. Behind you. Oh, they're stuck. Sort of. They're not really, but... Whoa, whoa. Crap, crap, crap. Almost got shot off the edge. He's all trying to sneak around to you. I came up from behind him and hit him.
Oh, we may be light in that corner, I think. They keep coming from there.
Yeah.
Which is actually a great way to get water.
Oh, crap. I, like, missed him. Whoa.
What the f- Oh, I almost attacked that Enderman.
Oh, I almost did, too. Actually, you know what? I might. We don't have Quark. I might just do a 2x2 or a 2-high thing and attack him.
Try to shoot him.
Yeah, yeah, I got an info. Hello?
Hello.
Hello. Oh.
Hello.
Hello. Oh my god, there's like 50 of them, all like in one freaking block space right there.
Did it work?
Ah, there's one behind me too. Ah, holy crap. There's so many! Oh, there's a whole nother hallway over here.
Gotta run and hope the spawners.
What's that?
Just run and hope you break the spawner.
Yeah.
Oh, there's an invisible one.
An invisible mob?
Yeah.
Oh, crap. He's got some kind of thing where you hit him and you'd go blind.
Blindness, yeah.
Yeah, crap. And I'm... And hunger and everything. Alright, we need to eat. Oh, crap. Oh, no. Come on, I already got killed by one of these guys. Oh, there we go. Okay. Oh, he really wants to kill me, man. He's, like, coming after me. Oh, there. I got him. He dropped a cookie. But I'm blind. I cannot see anything. But I hear a lot of mobs. Phew.
That one leaped at me.
Did it? Ah, crap. Oh, that was a husk. Okay, I dropped. Oh, I wanted to see these cookies. What's the deal with cookies? Six cookies. Was one of the...
Were they enchanted?
No, they're just regular old cookies.
By the way, did you say you don't have a regular pick? Because I have an enchanted one that you can have that I got.
An enchanted pick?
Yeah.
Oh, sure. Cool. Yeah, I just have the drill, and I'm almost out of power, so... And just rush these guys. Creeper, and a skeleton. That's a bad combination. Unless I can get the skeleton to kill the creeper. Nope.
That works too.
Yeah, that works too. Oh crap.
Skeleton killed a bat.
Yeah?
Oh, I hear a witch.
Uh-oh. Man, why am I not connecting with the skeleton? Okay, we got a couple skeletons going after each other.
See if you can get down to that spawner.
And there's probably a creeper spawner over there. We should kill that spawner. Oh, crap. Ah. All right, those two skeletons are going after each other. We'll take advantage of that. And Oh, my God. Well, at least I'm one-hitting these guys. Holy crap.
That's amazing.
Yeah. I've got the strength 2 again with my smite 4. Oh. Uh-oh, it's another crazy skeleton.
He doesn't have any armor, though.
Oh. Where did he go? I don't see him anymore.
Did he die, maybe?
Maybe another skeleton killed him?
I think so.
Because there was a lot of infighting going on back here. Oh, I just got burned by a zombie. Oh, my strength is gone. My strength has waned. Wow. Oh boy. Alright, I'm gonna take that strength again.
So, look out. Creeper.
Crap, where's my torches? Oh, okay.
another potion of strength, and torches.
Oh, there's a whole nother thing over here.
Ooh, a diamond.
Oh, nice.
Potion called nectar.
Should I try it?
Sure, why not? There's another ghast here.
Oh, arrows of poison.
Oh, so maybe there's another...
crap!
That's not...
Oh my god, I took a direct hit from that guy. Oh, did you fall?
Yep.
Oh no.
I'm not too bad, actually. I can get back up.
Okay. Oops. I got absorption and resistance 3.
Ooh, nice. Coming. All right.
I almost got shot over the edge by a fire arrow. Where the heck is that skeleton? It was behind me. Oh, there it is. Oh, it's invisible. Oh, my. I can't hit it. I can't even hit it.
Get.
That was weird.
It dropped a pickaxe.
What?
Fortune. Better than the one you had?
Fortune 1. I like just totally snuck up on a skeleton. I was just standing
there. There's another strength too here, by the way.
Oh, okay. I'm still having to two-hit spiders. But all the mobs I can... I mean, the undead, I'm just...
One yeah, hitting. it was better to have the undead. Oh, there's a lush cave.
Yeah. Oh, there's a whole huge area over here that we haven't explored yet. Oh crap, I'm stuck, and there's a creeper.
Oh, that guy...
What's that? Oh. Oh, crap. What happened? What's happening? Oh my god, I have a really awful poison. Holy shoot. I need to hide. Oh crap. I'm gonna die. Oh no, I'm not gonna die. The poison's over. But I'm down.
Did we kill him?
I'm down many hearts. I killed something. I don't know if it was the one. No, apparently not. Oh crap.
Get one heart.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm gonna die. Where's my hiding spot? I'm down to one heart.
There are about two skeletons out there. I don't know if they're still alive.
Okay, I see one. Ow, ow. Oh, there's way more than two right now, I think. Holy crap. No. Don't kill me. I just recovered. Okay. A lot of loot laying around. Ooh, blaze powder. Oh, shoot!
No.
Oh, no. No, clack, crap. I just slash spawned. Because okay. I would have definitely died down there. And now I'm going to sleep and head back out there. Oh, my armor is broken. Wow, no wonder I was taking so much damage at the end. I have no armor. Okay, well, good thing I'm here, because I'm going to run back to my base.
Sorry, I think that's really funny for some reason. Like, I hear them yelling constantly, and then you're like, why are you yelling constantly?
Oh, maybe I should unbreak my sword.
Unbreak.
It sounds like a Whitney Houston song. Unbreak my sword. Oh, my God.
I passed the left gate. This is where we were.
Ooh, what? Crazy zombie.
Feels like they have new segments. Segments I haven't seen. Like,
yeah?
Spawners in the rooms, yeah.
Oh, obsidian.
It's weird. My mouse keeps double clicking.
Oh, no. I'm just running around because I have strength right now, so I'm going to try to clear out as much area as I can. And then I'll backtrack. Yeah. I have strength and smite 4 on this sword, so I can pretty much one hit all undead.
Pretty nice.
Oh, you found a speed 2?
Oh,
nice. Oh, creepers. I'm not as good at killing them. Because I just have smite.
Oh, here's part of the hot.
What's that?
The obsidian.
Oh, okay.
That we're getting lower and closer to it.
Yeah.
I'm just going to light up a bunch because I have the speed.
Good. Oh, cave spiders.
Ow.
Oh crap, let me get out of there for a second. And eat. Oh wow, there's a lot of stuff back there.
Yeah, this is awesome.
Oh no, like, oh no, there's one of those crazy skeletons.
Where?
The hard mobs ones?
Yeah. As if it's not hard enough down here already. I'm gonna try to sneak up on him. Whoa. I'm stuck.
These dungeons don't have good enough loot to be
really oh, crap. Oh,
they do okay. On the lower levels, I would say.
He wasn't that crazy.
Walk by this creeper. Go out.
We don't know.
Gate, go away.
What the frick was that?
Go away. That was a trap chest.
Remember I warned you about
trap chest. Oh, a trap chest. Ah, we got it.
Did you see the new core features for 110?
No.
Spawner rooms now have different, like, looks to them.
Blast off, quicksand, sapper, lifesteal, or what? And I just one-hitted him. Nice. Wait, this is a crazy room.
I don't have any frickin' torches anymore.
We're passing up a lot of loot. Yeah, torches are a big problem.
A lot of them in chests that just haven't picked any up for some reason.
What's that?
There's a lot of torches in chests that just haven't picked any up.
Yeah. Oh, that's you.
Junk.
Excuse me.
Well, that's it for this then.
Another gas tank.
Holy crap.
Oh, gee. There's a lot of people here.
Yeah.
A lot of them are fighting each other.
I mean dead people.
Oh, those two are going after each other. I'm gonna leave them alone. They're all going after each other.
Just get out of their way.
Yeah, just get out of their way and let them kill each other. Oh, that one's killing me, though. Oh, I just got withered. Darn it. I didn't even realize that was a wither skeleton. Oh,
he
crap.
Tall, but yeah.
Alright, I'm dying here.
Where have you guys gone?
We're still in that same area.
We're still there.
No, you just walked back.
Killing all the... What? Oh, I see nether stuff. Power 2. Power 4! You just picked up all my garbage.
Yeah, no, I just wanted to see if I had stuff that I could.
This is stairs.
Oh, this is the way.
This is a good way.
Yeah, I saw that from the other direction.
All right, well, we found the area down right away. Did you fall?
I'm down. This looks funky.
This is the last level.
Oh.
Do we want to do this now? I mean, there's gold, so why not, right?
What?
And there's a bunch of quartz.
Yeah, I mean,
this is a good level, man.
It's harder than the nether.
Redstone. This is all the stuff I like. Gold, quartz, redstone.
This will have chests full of, like, diamonds and diamond armor and things.
I don't need diamond armor, but the rest sounds good. Oh, I guess we're going different directions.
Oh, are we? Oh, no, let's not open two of them.
I was already...
Oh, you already started.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a shit chest. Oh, except for sharpness. It has power 4 and sharpness 4.
Yeah, except for the sharp part.
Never mind.
That's a shitty chest, except for the two good
ones. And the regen, too, that I just took. Oh, no, cave spiders. No, I don't want to get poisoned, darn it. Poisoned.
That effect so much.
Oh, that's crazy.
Oh,
that's the
cool.
Spectral arrows. I love that effect so much.
It lasts for 20 minutes.
Oh, wow. Protection 3.
Wait, where?
Ooh, and a golden apple.
I got all the good stuff out of that.
And a golden carrot.
It was efficiency 4 and sharpness 4 in there.
And a strength 2.
Well, I don't care about that.
I do. I can one-hit zombies. Oh, and a sharpness 4 sword. Ooh, an emerald.
You gotta put that in the video, please.
These mobs.
Dying? Oh, what?
It seems like they're just falling from somewhere.
No, I think just spawning. Like, from the ceiling. Oh, come on. There's spawners in these obsidian pillars.
Wait, let me...
I think the spawners in here don't have, like, a light limit. Oh, God, I opened just... Oh, I threw up my battery, no!
What? Oh, no.
I had like a chest open, but I clicked to attack a mob.
Yeah.
I didn't want the chest to be. Hey, you picked up my battery.
I picked up your battery?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Alright.
Give me the battery.
Hold on.
Do you have a shield?
Oh crap.
I don't do shields, man. Oh god. Okay, let's just do the strength, I guess. There's a zombie behind you.
Oh, they're going after each other now. Okay, cool.
Yeah, I got the strength, so let's just...
Alright, we gotta find that spawner.
It's in the middle, in the obsidian.
Of the obsidian? Or the lava?
No, it's in the obsidian.
Oh, okay, good.
I'm just doing it right now. Okay. Helping, I don't fall in. I can't reach. I can't reach. There we go, I reached. I broke.
What? How am I on fire? Oh, the ground is on fire.
How am I on fire walking through this fire? I'm gonna be gas.
Zombies?
Like a bunch of zombies that I just can't.
Holy crap. There's a lot of blazes.
Holy crap. Yeah, I gotta go up to the city.
Ah!
Don't die, I got the spawner almost.
Okay.
Spawner down. Spawner down. Did I kill the spawner back here? Hang on. Weird, which makes it so good.
Yeah, it's unique, which makes it so that, like, when you listen to it, you don't want to listen to anything else, you know? Like, it just kind of hits a certain spot.
Yeah.
Oh crap, oh my god.
I like block myself in. Is anything bad happening?
Yes.
To you.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
I'm so gonna die.
Me too. Me too.
It's gonna kill me.
Not the pigman. Something else is. Oh my god.
It's throwing potions.
And it's not cheating.
Oh my god. I'm gonna.
What was that?
I didn't cheat.
Where did it go?
Uh huh.
Oh crap.
Where's my items?
The thing, every time I hit it, I take a ton of freaking damage.
I'm gonna get my items.
And it's really fast, and oh my god, it's killing me.
Where's my items? Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Ow.
Oh no.
We gotta kill the spawners in this room.
I gotta get to the far left corner of this room.
So I picked up a diamond sword of Arthropod 5 slaying, so I can one-shot spiders now.
Oh, nice. Alright, you're pushing me, dude.
I'm not pushing. I was like 2 meters behind you.
Really? I was getting pushed from behind.
I wasn't pushing you from behind.
Something was pushing me.
Oh god. Oh god. I just give me all this armor I have.
Man, where are these freaking? Where are the spawners?
They're in the walls.
Oh, are they? I got rid of one.
Back. Lock in. Lock in. Lock in. Lock in. Lock yourself in. Yay. I got my stuff. I live.
There's an interesting looking.
Liv Tyler.
Unbreaking 3, efficiency 4, and magnetic. Iron pick. Nice. There's just no getting ahead around here. Like, it's just constant.
Oh god, I just attacked this pigman.
Oh no.
That's a bad idea.
I killed him.
Alright.
I'm gonna leave.
Oh, another skeleton. Ah, crap, I just got withered.
You don't have a head, Arkham.
I'm invisible.
What the? You're invisible?
It's your jam. Your jam made me invisible.
Oh.
I eat it.
Because it also gives regen.
There's boots. I want the boots. Oh, this is nice.
Crap, 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 crap. Come on, come on. There we go.
I have half a heart.
Ah! I fell.
I have a really good
helmet.
This
better be
helmet.
Jam.
Oh, there's a spawner in the room.
Yeah, there were a bunch of them. I've broken like 3 of them already.
I broke the rest.
Oh, crap, 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 crap. You think you broke the rest?
Bunch.
I have a feeling there's more.
No, there's still. Okay, I broke. Oh, almost all of them.
Okay.
Yeah, I broke all of them, I think. Yeah. They're all gone.
You sure? Yeah. Oh, that was a pigman.
Arcus.
Thank you.
I think we're done.
Okay.
I have 40 spawner shards. We can make 10 spawner changers.
There must still be a spawner somewhere.
I don't know where they're.
Unless, it might just be darkness.
Yeah, I'm trying to light it up.
There's like nothing good here.
A speed.
Power 5 and breaking 3 flame.
Guess we beat the dungeon.
Yeah, we beat the dungeon. That was. It was somewhat non-climactic, but but it was fun.
Yeah, I don't know.
Like, we were getting really good loot, like, on the first few levels. It doesn't seem like the loot's any better when you get further down.
I could swear I've done this bottom part before and gotten way better loot. Like,
yeah, it was definitely fun. It was different. I mean, it's not the kind of stuff I usually do. I don't care about blast protection.
It's not the stuff I usually do, and I don't care about blast protection.
Cover me. Where are you guys?
I don't know where
just
you
wandering
are.
Wandering around, getting stuff.
I got jump boost, speed 2, and haste 2. Nice. Ooh. Oh, wow. There are a lot of mobs in there. Oh, there's one crazy one, too.
It's not amazing.
Oh, you know what? They're standing on the pressure plate in there.
Oh, right.
So the mobs can get out, but you can't get it. Holy, there's so many in there.
Coming.
There's one crazy one, too. I'm going to try to kill them all off and then get in there. I just think there's only one left, but it's a crazy one. Oh, he's dead. Yay.
Oh, no.
What? Where'd you come from? Oh, the spawner's still down there. Ah. Oh, whoops. That's how I fell in the hole that one time. Ow. Ow. Oh no, I'm in here. Oh my god. Okay, it's not so bad.
Oh.
Oh? I guess it is bad. I got a diamond sword with knockback. I got a bunch of bones and a bunch of string. Power 4 book. Power 1 book. Ooh. Efficiency 1. Knockback 1. Projectile protection. Power 1. Protection 3. Protection 3. Efficiency 1. Projectile protection. Sharpness 2. Protection and efficiency. Bunch of spawner shards, bunch of regen. What's that?
Blood
moon. Oh no, really?
Yep.
Really. All this loot, all these different enchanted books, some of them are really good too. I'm gonna put that on my sword. Maybe even right now. Hooray. I do hope you enjoyed this. If you have any questions or comments, please feel free to leave them in the comment section below. And don't forget to click the like button if you did enjoy this and to join me next time. Thanks for watching!